Hartman's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. An hour later, the three hell monsters finally found a spot safe of human meddling and settled down. They had quickly discovered that though the deal with Jazza was to have left them with a somewhat human condition, once they'd taken to the air, they'd instinctively assumed a quadrupedal stance, folding out their hind legs and their forelegs like winged four-beasts. And this distressed Cleatus.